the pedal to the metal and doing it without wiping out your budget.
If you have a need for speed inches off the ground, you may want to check out K1 Speed in Fishers. It's part of the largest indoor kart racing operator in America.
How do I look?
They have karts for adults and juniors, 40-inch height requirement for those. The outfit is up to you.
I do everything in a suit.
The GM for K1 Speed in Fishers is David Royce.
It is. There is instant torque because the karts are electric. It feels like you're flying. You're so low to the ground. You got that low center of gravity. It's a blast.
Cost, single race, under $23 for 12 laps. And now you can go fast for less.
I'm doing my best, babies. Doing my best.
From now until November 30th, if you bring your ticket stub or digital stub from the racing movie Ford vs. Ferrari.
So we're offering a $5 off promotion to get you in after you see the movie so you can come in and release that need for speed.
They also have a Black Friday special of 50% off apparel good through Monday. Whatever the day, the carts can hit 45 miles an hour. They won't just set you free to go crazy if you haven't done it before. The carts are fast and they're not bumper cars. So for safety, drivers operate on what is called earned speed.
Our carts are 100% electric, so if you drive a proper racing line, stay off other drivers, you'll experience that 45 mile per hour rush by the end of the race.
Final way to have fun and stretch your dollar.
We're also going to be rolling out our gift card promotion, which you buy a K1 gift card, we'll give you some K1 cash on the house.
Spend $50 and you'll get a $10 gift card, and it goes up from there. They're open daily, hours vary, and so can wait times, with Saturdays as their busiest.
How can I be exhausted doing that?
Ripping around the track, it is a rush, and not as easy as David made it look.
That's fun. I got killed, but that was fun.
Hey, if you'd like more information on that story or any other money saver, go to fox59.com/stretchingyourdollar.
I was like, it's 10, useful to know.
I know. Yeah. It was like 10 laps, and I was like, why am I so tired? I just did this, yeah, and a little of this, and a lot of this.
Yeah. Race car drivers love when you say that, yeah.
Why am I so tired?
It was not that easy. If you know the line and you're good at it, it's so much more fun.
I've never been there. I'd like to check that one out.
Yeah,
we saw the movie last weekend.
So if you still have, because I assume you paid for it and have like